Okay, so let's try this again, I guess. So I believe we started a new chapter. And I am not recording. In the morning, it's afternoon. So I hope I'm doing better. Also, I changed some settings in NVIDIA, so I hope that it works. I hope that it runs better. It might, and it might not. I still don't remember how to move around.
We need to get the people out of the line of fire.
Oh.
Quick, find a way out of this damn canyon.
Oops. Oh. Going to use tab again. Well, that didn't work. Sorry, exit to main menu. Options, video. Medium, standard, high. Let's just try this. Surprised it's running this bad. It shouldn't. And I have nothing running in the background either, so. Sometimes computers are weird like that.
We need to get the people out of the line of fire. Quick, find a way out of this damn canyon.
Sorry, I keep I keep pressing 1 and 2 because I think that would change the weapons, but no, it changes the characters.
Canyon.
I'm going to save here. And get all this ammunition. Okay, I should probably go back and tie them up. So they won't wake up and do something we don't want them to. For this one. Wait, what? What? That looks unpleasant. Oh, and so does that. If I sound a bit dry or my voice is a bit weird, it's pollen, allergies and such. I'm going to save again, go to save a lot because I'm not sure what I'm doing. Really. I'm not good at this.
Ouch, ouch, ouch. Oh, there was one down there. I see. There. I got him. Okay. I actually like this switch between gears. But how do I? Okay. I didn't even see him. That was lucky. I'm going to save again, sorry about that. I probably don't need to keep apologizing, so I will just save and get on with it, I guess. Should I play level one again, just to get reacquainted with the controls and such. Or should I just... try this? Oops, I thought I got him. Well, I didn't. Okay. My bad. Try again. So, I think I said this at the start of when I began this game. I'm not good at playing these games, but I like to try and play some games, and I enjoy them. So, this is not how to play this. This is just me having fun, so I hope that's okay. So what's the mission? Cooper and his friend gave their word to the settlers that they would protect them. Not even the devil himself could make them break it. So make sure not a single settler dies. Okay. Out of the cauldron. The tree trunks are blocking the path to the wagons. Fortunately, there's another trail that leads through a canyon to an old camp, and from there back to the road. A landslide has blocked the entrance to the canyon, but luckily you have Sam. Blow the path clear. Sure, I would do that. Okay, so not like that.
Coming through.
So like this. No, apparently not. Oh, whoops, a landslide. I forgot the meaning of the word. Boom. No? Do I have to shoot it? P- Perhaps I do. Let's get a good there. Oh, I do. Yes. Well, that's done. Wait, where am I? Oops. What? Oh. Try again. Oops, my bad. I was apparently holding the sniper and tried to move. So, he's there. They are running all wild. Okay. I died. Well, that didn't work out. Okay. Well, that didn't work. I think I have an idea. Luring all of these over there, just to get rid of the danger, so I can focus on the other group later. So down with Kate, so she doesn't get hurt. Let's use Doc again. Because he has the most ammunition and I need to shoot a lot of people. Not apologizing. Okay, that was stop. Sorry. Now just wait. Right. Maybe a warning shot.
Like hell. Like hell.
So, that probably worked. I got him. No. Oh, he doesn't have any whoops, that's why. Throw them about that distance. So, yeah, should be fine. And got them. So I wish I knew the range of this that was weird. I thought my headphones had died, or all sound just stopped.
See you in hell.
Okay. That's good. Okay. I see rifle ammunition there, so I guess I can afford to spend some here. Probably not a good idea. What's that? No, not the same person. Okay. Okay. Yeah, okay.
See you in hell.
Well, I can't seem to reach him. Okay. Okay. Behind that tree. Yes. Okay. I think I got them around there, so should be fine. Probably. Yes. So, I actually like this. This kind of gives you this tunnel vision. You can't focus much on what's going on right beside you, but you've only focused at what's in the center. But well, this helps. Okay. Bad, I guess. Okay. So if I can get him, I should be good at heading back to the others. I can hit them from there, I suppose. Oops. I will see if I can get those as well, just to be safe. And I'm going to do it like this. React. Okay. Okay. That didn't work out. Let's just try this way. Thank you. Oh, I was reloading. Oops. That worked out better, wouldn't you say? Well, it didn't work out in the end, but... So close. Okay. So, like I said before, I'm just doing this playing video games because I enjoy it. I'm not good at them, but that's why I play them. So don't expect me to be able to do everything perfectly, please. Because I can't. Ended up in being a failure again. But I came out and I won. So let's run back now. Now there shouldn't be any distractions of sorts. That should be all, right? I suppose so. Yes, so let's head back. To around there.
Give me cover.
Say. Okay, I couldn't go through there. I can't go through there either. Okay, so guess I have to stand here. I guess that's fine, that should work. Just fine, yes. Okay. Oops. That wasn't so good. Okay, so, of course, switch to Cooper. And no, someone ran that way. That's not good. Please. Oh, well. Good thing that I cleared out that area. Except this. Okay. I guess I'm clear. I am clear. But oh, yes, she is. That's good. Okay, so that way. Fine, I. Just run up there and get them.
There you go. Ammunition. About time. Bites the dust.
So I got those two, and there should be one up.
There you go. Ammunition.
Yeah. That too. Okay, that could be dangerous. Oh well. Let's try. Okay, there's quite a few of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and one is stuck on the tree down there. Try again. Okay, I will try not to be cool and just use the pistol or the revolver. Whoops. And completed. It only took me about 50 to, what, something lives. Ouch. Oh well. So, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. So let's just see what this is.
Richard Clark, 7th Cavalry Regiment, Fort Wingate. If you remain calm, you will be able to continue with your journey soon.
If you'd permit me, Mr. Clark, I'd like to have a word with your prisoners.
Does he have a Marshal's star on his chest? I don't see one. He must have forgotten it. What do you think, Mr. Brown? Get on your horse, Mr. Brown. We're riding on.
That stinks to high heaven. Quiet. There's one up ahead. We'll sneak up on this captain. I want to know what he's got up his sleeve.
But be careful, dearies. If they see us, tomorrow the whole cavalry will be on our trail.
Then it's bitter if we don't shoot any of these vultures.
We shouldn't do anything except sneak up on them and try to overhear what they have to say.
Well, that is going to be difficult for me. Oh. Okay. So I will see you next time. So thank you for watching. Take care. And have a nice day.